Good day to you, sunshine soul. So I'm here in Namibia at Teufelsbach. Yeah, and I'm at a trance festival. My first trance festival in Namibia. And it's so exciting. I've just finished setting up my tent and making it all homey. And yeah, I'm excited to meet all the new people. And yeah, just enjoy Namibia. Mm. Oh yeah.
Or is it just my ears?
Let's do it! That kind of body
noise. I promise you there's no judgment here. You can do a get naked bar, it's fine. I promise you.
Good morning, sunshine soul. So, I slept very well. It got quite cold last night. Quite cold and damp. Although it gets very, very hot here during the day. So, quite cold, but nice. And I've made myself a delicious breakfast. It's soaked oats with chia seeds, goji berries, raisins, almonds, cacao, peanut butter, banana, nectarines, and grapes. Because from my years of trancing, I realized that it's very important to feed your body well and give it good stuff so that it can last longer, you can dance more, you have more energy. I feel it's good to take breaks where you don't eat and just give your body a break, but I feel like when you do, you gotta load up on that good stuff. So I'm feeling so good about my breakfast. It's so delicious. Let me show you that yummy, 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 yummy. Oh yeah. Yes.
that are traditionally opposed, science and spirituality. We humbly reintroduce psychedelics back into the cultural dialogue.